Lucas.
I'm tired of feeling left out. I'm tired of feeling like I'm an outcast. Tired of being left off of shows. Tired of you thinking that I'm a joke. I was the first one to jump started. Saw the clout I got, saw y'all copy my ways. Saw I was touring around California, meeting artists, doing shows, and was getting paid. Stop acting like you ain't heard about me. Y'all wasn't even relevant when I started music. Only young artist in my city was myself and Flow Money. Stop acting like you was already doing it. I started when I was 16. 4 years later, ain't nothing changed. The only thing that did is that all these uneducated fucks wanna rap and they want some fame. You rapping about the same shit. You rapping like your material is getting better. You swearing that your music getting high, but the only thing that's high is the sun, man, it's just the weather. Your only fans are about half your age. I guess you don't like fans to be your age. You got them on your way while they're young, but when they grow, they gon' look back and realize that your shit was whack. Your song views can barely reach a K. I got any to 10,000 in a fucking day. Stop sleeping on your boy, that's the bottom line. Any got more views than all your songs combined. And that's real facts. I pay legitimate promotions, that's no cap. Stop being jealous that I'm making a new comeback. You call me trash before and now you say my shit slap. Hypocritical, two-faced, I ain't here to hear it. I normally stay quiet, now I'm going ignorant. I got time to let these artists fuck up what I saw there. Cause if they thinking that they making, then I just don't see it. Man, I ain't playing, goddamn, it's amazing. On how I fell off, now it's time to reclaim it. It's kinda funny, most of my school was 50-50. And I can say the same about my whole damn city. Have support, have doubters, man, it wasn't great. But compare it to a now and tell me, does it relate? Fuck no, I stay grinding every day. Getting better and I'm learning and maturing always. Guarantee you, I'ma win my city over again. And they don't realize that my music is worthy again. I don't ever wanna hear that I fell off again. I'm just out securing bags, boy, you know I'm gonna win. Yeah, I'm coming for everyone's neck. I ain't tryna be a bully, I'm just earning my respects. I'm delivering the message, y'all can take it as a threat. No more being nice out of me, that's a fucking bet. Ay, Series, Modesto, Turlock, Houston, Salida, Merced, Manteca, Rippin', Patterson, Livingston, Oakdale, Keys. I'm tryna be the best in these cities. Y'all been sleeping on me harder than a Tempur-Pedic. If you ain't knowing or have noticed, you just haven't seen it. That time is over, now it's time to take over. You gon' need luck to keep me away like a clover. Damn, what happens in there working? It's all about competition, not team working. Nobody's making it big, cause it's all a shitty battle. I'm just keeping y'all woke, you guys seem rattled, or maybe just confused. You guys need advice, y'all some little boys. Don't make me tell you twice. Man the fuck up and start doing right before I have to come back and spit some more on the mic.